busy.
You're such an ass queen.
That's not a thing. And no, I'm not. Also, my ass is here, so I'll see you later. Don't call me an ass queen.
Time to go home.
So this is actually my door. If you just want to get on the other side of it, that'd be amazing.
Okay, look, I don't normally tell guys this, but I'm really into BBC.
Oh, yeah, me too. I love Doctor Who, Sherlock, North and South.
I'm talking about Big Black Cock.
Oh, that's what that stands for.
Dang, my phone's dead. Can I charge it?
No, all my outlets are out. But wait, do you only sleep with black men?
Oh yeah, you guys are huge. It's like, especially you.
Jeez, that's offensive, but
thank you. No, I mean it. It's like, you guys got a lot of power down there. It's like you could charge my phone with your dick.
Thank you, I mean, I do grow it myself.
Ooh, yeah.
What else do you like about me? Black men.
You have such a deeper experience than any white guy. It's like, your people have suffered, and that's sexy.
Oh, that's so true. I mean, I once had a credit card declined at a Macy's.
Black guys have rhythm.
Oh, you mean this? Yeah. You know, I did a lot of children's theater in college.
That butt!
Excuse me?
Yeah, that badonk is huge! Looks like you haven't worked out a day in your life.
Okay, I'm actually on a diet, all right? You know, I've cut out bread, except for Pop-Tarts, because that's fruit.
Oh, it's like two baggy pillows just blowing in the wind, bouncing.
Okay, stop. That is bullshit, okay? I am very thin. I once got on a hammock with three people gracefully.
Were they all black?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, get out.
Just wait, come on, hold on.
Why are you putting my hand on your dead phone? Are you trying to greenmail your phone right now?
Mm-hmm. That's not a real thing.
No,
that's
not
just
how
try
you do
it. I want you to try it.
Do I own Greenmail?